All right, after sitting for a while, we finally got her started up again, and she was a little bitchy at first, but we got her. Who needs brakes? Yeah. Oh, what we got? Nice. Yeah, man. Oh. Nice little wheel spin.
Thing sounds awesome. No brakes on this, guys, so. Back it up a bit. But yeah, so I had some people on YouTube ask why they never see me on the mower. We finally got her all done up. It's the end of our fun.
You can hear it as I was taking off. She was having some issues.
I think the battery's just fucked.
Yeah, probably.
Nope. Interesting. We gotta have a fuel issue or
something.
Like I said, by the sounds of it, it's almost either a fuel bubble ain't working right or maybe it's an electrical issue, because it's an electric fuel bubble. It's so gay.
keeps dying.
There.
I wonder if she's flooded again. Maybe it's too rich.
Couldn't be. Move that or